Okay, welcome back to part 10. If you just finished the last session, this is literally immediately after it because we have entered a new temple area and we're pressing on. We're going to try to finish this segment of the story. So we just rested at a base camp. We just came from there, so we're going this way. I think like that. And we go up here.
Who made these things? I don't have enough space for that. It's high, but I could dive.
Bruh! Dive. Boom. That would hurt.
This is incredible.
Yes, I got the lock pick, so now I can pick this lock. Let's go. Or just use this thing. Sunken treasure. Oh, that's no. Not getting the piranhas. Get me out of here. Box, but we're gonna go for air first. Nice. Oh, what's up here?
They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Ishel.
Yo, that was a little person who just ran behind me. What? Okay. Yeah, right. Could they run behind me? Like, there's nowhere to go. Unless they went. Well, there's like a literal cross there.
Up there.
pardon? Was I not supposed to jump for that ledge to grab that? I guess I gotta do the double jump. There we go. Okay, that was creepy. A little demon person. Hold RT to do this. One more. Nice jump scare, dude. Okay, so the main objective's that way. But this is obviously a challenge tomb or something over here. Oh. I need a shotgun? Aw, come on, man.
It's just a noise.
Yes, we got the shoddy Bugatti. That's what I'm talking about. But I kind of want to go all the way back there to do, just blow the shotgun. Okay, well, are we going to loot his shotgun shells? Because that's what I would do.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Oh, we got the... Okay, see, like, this is, like, so slow for aiming down sights, like... Oh, we got a... New base camp. Okay, perfect. Inventory. We got a shotgun. But I want to... Like, is my aim down sight sensitivity still really, like... Okay, that's for the shotgun. One second. Okay, yeah, not the photographer mode. Yes, I want to quit photographer mode. Options. Gameplay, aim mode, yeah. Like, game pad, aim sensitivity... I want to make it higher. Like, will this... I guess that's as high as it goes? Alright. Bang! Oh yeah, we got the... I ain't trusting nobody. 100% there's going to be a jump scare in this little section. I can feel it coming. Yep. All right. Well, not really a jump scare, but, you know. How did he come through there, man? Yeah. Yeah, get the shotty, bro.
Time to move.
Woo, baby, we did it. Full, 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 full. We got something there. Got some more shotgun ammo. Silver box of Echel. Oh, well. That do? Oh, I think it made us awaken. Oh shit. Can we? There you go. Really? Can't grab that? Holy shit! Wow, that was close.
Look at all this. What's behind that door?
Something bad. That's what I'm gonna say. Something bad's behind that door.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. The box could be here. All full up. Can't carry any more. Thank you. All right.
Clearly have to go do something with that. Like, I think I have to do like the water or something. Bam.
It won't turn.
There we go. Finally. That's what we want. Just like completely slaughtered these cave dwellers. Not the diplomatic solution. Uh-oh, something bad's behind the door?
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass.
They're protecting it.
Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Has to be here.
Holy smokes, this is freaking epic.
An eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh,
Wow. All right. Let's get the hell out of there. But we didn't find the box. So now what? I probably should have stopped for air, but we're just giving her, and hopefully we make it. Come on.
Finally, I made it.
Whoa.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Just press like X on the rock grabby stuff. What was that about?
Finally, I made it.
Missing, well, then how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? Am I just, like, totally screwed? Like... Okay, what's over here?
I can use these to climb out of here.
Oh my god. That's insane. As if I literally just found these. I was about to lose it, man. Couldn't get out of here. A pretty shitty tent there, man. There we go. Now we're talking. Is there going to be one waiting for me at the top? Oh, a pleasant... thought there was going to be a creepy person waiting for me. Oh. Keep going, Lara. Here we go. Wait, we're doing the... Well, that defies all physics. But I love it. Holy... Bruh.
Yes. I don't have enough space for that.
Let's just... us just climbing our way out of here, man. This is insane. The one thing I will say about the Tomb Raider game is, like, I appreciate the puzzle and the exploring aspect, but... there really isn't too much, like, combat, as much combat stuff as I kind of hoped there would be, but that's fine. No! No, I'm gonna frickin' start all over again, man. Oh, it's just so annoying. Okay, not all the way. Thank goodness. But, like, still. Like, giving me vertigo watching this from this angle. It's like, get me on my 2 feet again. You can do it, Lara.
Jump. There's no other way.
Unreal throw. Unbelievable. Laying your life on the line, trusting in the throw. Bro. Absolute least favorite feature of this game. We're full on scrap. Oh, yeah. We're getting there, Lara. Don't worry. Where did we come out? Are we, like, stashing our guns? Ah, so we came out all the way through there. Jeez. Okay, that is going to do it for part 10 of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. That was a lot. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we will see you next time. Appreciate it.